Już jakieś takie zostały rzeczy, którymi jestem najmniej zainteresowana i już mam dosyć. Także wolicie Minecrafta czy Assassina dzisiaj? Ła. Najlepszym być naprawdę chcę, jak nigdy dotąd nikt. Zdać muszę ważny test, wyszkolić wszystkie z nich. Kraj przemierzę wzdłuż i wszerz, znajdę w sobie moc. Świat Pokémon zrozumieć chcę, odnajdę wszystkie, bo Pokémon, czy już wszystkie masz? Czy jakoś tak to było? Nie pamiętam. Poczekajcie. Tylko ja sobie słucham.
Czy tańczysz do muzyki, której nawet nie słyszą?
Tak.
Strasznie.
Pokémon. Co tam?
Ajajaj.
By the way! Zachwycamy się, ja się zachwycam. Zachwycamy się w sumie. Tą, kagują. Bo jest cudowna. Okej, widzę, że cisza. Asasyn. Dobra. Moloch pierwszy się zdecydował. Gramy w asasyna. Nie w tego. Trzeba go kiedyś skończyć, nie? Także jeszcze pogramy sobie z godzinkę w Asasyna. Kolejny stream w ogóle zrobimy w poniedziałek. To wiecie o tym, tak? Że teraz były 3 dni pod rząd, bo było w co grać i miałam ochotę w sumie. A teraz będziemy grać co drugi dzień. Ja muszę mieć trochę czasu na ponagrywanie. Jak ponagrywam trochę zapasów, to może będę streamować częściej. Boże! Patrzę na komentarze i takie. Dzisiaj dostałam kolejny komentarz z cyklu. Masz tyle subskrypcji, a tak mało wyświetleń. Dlaczego? Gdybym dostawała dyszkę za każdym razem, jak ktoś mi pisze ten komentarz, to już bym miała tego Nintendo Switcha. To straszne. A właśnie, jedna ważna rzecz. Mianowicie ustawienie wszystkiego, żeby nie było. Cześć, Hedeboris. Znaczy, witaj z powrotem. W związku z tym, że skończyły się ciekawe dema i w sumie tak, Gramy dalej w Asasyna. Jeszcze z godzinkę. Także no. O Jezek, dobrze, dzisiaj sobie pospałam. Jak Sarma to już w ogóle pospał. O 9 miał dyżur. Musiał sprawdzić, czy nie ma żadnych krytycznych maili do ogarnięcia. Nie było, więc poszedł, sprawdził. Wrócił do łóżka spać. I na mnie krzyczał, że mam być jego łyżeczką. Ja nie rozumiałam, bo spałam. Obudziłam się tak 10:40. Jeszcze się trochę pokitrałam. Kola chrapała, nie chciałam wstawać jej budzić, bo strasznie mocno spała i chrapała, więc było takie. Nie będę cię budzić, miziaczku. Ale wstałam. No i co? Jadłam śniadanie, wzięłam psy, dość późno wzięłam te psy. Zmoczyło nas. Po czym była burza straszna. Po czym poszliśmy na zakupy, jak się burza skończyła. Po czym coś tam nagrywałam. Po czym no. Ja nie znam fabuły. Znaczy, miałam mały spoiler od Ksermego o tym, że brat żyje, ale jak gdyby. Minor spoiler. Znaczy, major spoiler? Nie aż tak, bo w sumie major spoilerem by było to, kim jest nasz ojciec.
Co?
Nic nie mów.
Kim jest nasz ojciec? Nasz ojciec?
Nie wiem, mój miał na imię Marek, twój Marian, więc nie jest na. To są dwie różne osoby, podejrzewam. A może nie? Co ja robiłam? Co ja tu robiłam? Jestem w Atenach. Okej. Okay. Tu jest miejsce do odkrycia. Wyłączmy te cholerne zdjęcia. Podejrzewam, że można ją oglądać wiele razy, bo tutaj dużo się dzieje takich rzeczy pobocznych też, nie? No i dobra gra. No dobra, pójdźmy, odkryjmy tą rzecz i idźmy do Peryklesa. Róbmy główne zadanie. Na razie. Dalej. Z tą godziny to i ja tak pewnie za dużo to nie zrobię, ale niech będzie. Przepilnuj mnie, Ksarmę, żebym sobie przedmuchała kompa jutro, co? Słyszał mnie.
Dmuchaj sobie w komputer, tak.
W sensie kurz i wszystkie inne cuda, żebym sobie wydmuchała, bo na lato to się przyda. Znaczy, ja tego na pewno nie zrobię z samego. Może właśnie zrobię to z samego rana. Po wstaniu, zanim go włączę. To nie jest zły pomysł. No, ja do konsolowych rzeczy będę potrzebowała karty. Jednak rejestrującej. Jest jeden wielki minus, bo Avermedia teraz wymienia swoją wymienia generacje. Okej. Tak. Nvidia wymienia... Avermedia wymienia generacje. Zmieniłam, że gram w Assassina. Więc w tej chwili nie można dostać jej ich poprzedniej generacji praktycznie nigdzie, a jak już to jest w tych wysokich cenach, bo to są resztki. A ta nowa generacja, no to też wiadomo, że kosztuje więcej, więc tak. Mój znajomy z rok temu kupił kartę za 330 zł, to taką 1080p 30 fpsów. Natomiast ja, żeby mieć taką 1080p 60 fpsów, będę musiała zapłacić 600-700 zł. Nawet pewnie więcej niż 700. A jeżeli bym chciała coś lepszego, z myślą, że na przykład to PS4, czy jak gdyby tak przyszłościowo, tak? No to tysiak. I to straszne. No nic, zobaczymy. Na razie staram się unikać robić większych wydatków, więc nie wiem, czy na razie się nie wstrzymać z zakupem tej karty. Poczekać na trochę lepszy moment. Bo tak naprawdę z PS4 mnie aż tak bardzo nie ciśnie, żeby coś streamować. Dopiero jak będę miała tego Nintendo Switcha, no to będę pewnie chciała. Łaźnie. Okej. Okay. To wygląda miło. To wygląda przyjemnie. No ale też my kupiliśmy to PS4 i ostatnio liczyliśmy, w ile gier graliśmy. 5? Tak? No. Mieliśmy grać w Kingdom Hearts. Okazało się niegrywalne dla nas. W sensie w ogóle mechanika na mnie odpowiada, ani mnie, ani ksermemu. Uncharted może jeszcze przejdziemy, nie? The Last of Us planujemy przejść, ale jakoś tak to odkładamy. Ja w The Last Guardiana grałam. Spidermana oboje graliśmy. Horizon. Zero Dawn. Ksermy grał. Spidermana oboje graliśmy. To mówiłam chyba już. Co jeszcze takiego było?
Nie wiem. Wszystko.
Jeszcze próbowaliśmy dwie gry. W sensie Bloodborne czeka cały czas na ciebie. No i może wejdziemy normalnie przez bramę jak ludzie. Dobrze. Nie odstraszajcie mnie, mogę tu wejść, mam prawo. Okej, okay. To dobrze. Jest, tylko jest cicho. I dlaczego mówicie mi to w momencie, kiedy już gram prawie 20 minut w tą grę? Halo!
Nie can't believe you made it.
I don't remember much of Athens from when I was a baby. But every once in a while, something feels familiar. It's nice.
Moja przyklejona karteczka już wylądowa, już się odkleiła. Mam tak beznadziejne karteczki.
I can't believe you're here. Me either. I can't believe we both made it to Athens. It's so much different from Kefalonia.
But what are you doing here?
I'm here to get you ready. I have to make sure you leave all your weapons and change into these clothes.
So you somehow work here? For Pericles?
No, for Aspasia.
Ah.
How is it you're working for Aspasia?
Well, I did get into a little bit of trouble after I got to Athens. I may have been a leader of a small group of orphans that tried to cheat Aspasia. We didn't know it was her, though.
And you convinced her to hire you?
No, she asked me on her own.
That was lucky. I don't understand why I have to change.
It's just what you do here. I felt weird at first, but you forget about it pretty fast.
And my weapons?
Don't worry, I'll take care of them. You don't want to scare people in there.
Well... I think I'm ready to go in.
You can't! Not like that, anyway. The Athenians like it best when you try to fit in. But don't worry, I have just the outfit for you.
Uh-huh.
I'll get changed. Promise you'll take care of my things?
Yep. Leave your weapons in the corner, and I'll come back when you're done.
Okay.
I feel uncomfortable in this.
Now you look like everyone else.
You say that like it's a good thing.
It is. If you want them to take you seriously, this is the easiest way. Trust me.
Is that everything?
You're all ready to go in. Don't worry. You've done scarier things than this.
I'm struggling to think of any right now. Are you sure I can't keep just one weapon with me?
No weapons. Now hurry and go in. Oh, and don't leave without saying bye.
Okay. To straszne.
You just got here. You can't leave already.
No dobra. Ładnie ci Cassandro w tej sukience. Bardzo ładnie. Szacie?
Here, Cassandra. The mighty mercenary and traveler has finally made her grand entrance. Only slightly late, too.
Herodotos! Athenians have no problem letting me know when I'm not welcome. It's a relief to see your friendly face.
Don't let the company here tonight intimidate you.
I won't.
Pericles is no king. He needs these guests to love him so that the people love him. And they, in turn, need Pericles. You're not different from any of them.
Do you really think these people will help me?
They will, if you get them to trust you. And you've wisely dressed for the occasion. Appearing trustworthy is the most important part of being trusted, after all.
The blizny.
Now, come, let me introduce you to everyone.
They podoba mi się to. Może nie jest gładziutka, czyściutka.
Sophocles and Euripides, for example. Two of the most celebrated playwrights to date. No one can throw stones as far as they can. They appear to be locked in some kind of intellectual struggle, as is their way.
He's a writer of comedies, of all things. Comedies, Euripides!
I've heard of Sophocles. In my line of work, it pays to know who the richest and most famous men are.
Hermippos has also written his fair share of comedies. You should drink more. Lately, his attitudes have garnered him more notice than his works. However, the fellow beside him, Protagoras, is a sophist worthy of as much praise as the great Socrates himself.
Mm-hmm.
I'm not sure great is the term I would use.
Oh, don't let Socrates get under your skin. At least he wore shoes for the occasion.
Serio?
And the poor thing gesticulating like an ape is Thrasymachos. If you listen closely, you'll notice he and Socrates are actually arguing the same points. But the wind from his wild gestures deafens him to critique.
That isn't at all what I mean.
Podobają mi się takie lichy z winem. Lisy?
Which reminds me, there's something I need to get his help with.
Vile Socrates, always appearing where I least expect him. Warrior, protect me from his amorous gaze. Oh, Alcibiades, this is not a time for jealousy, but for love. Let's not use Alcibiades as an example. Be good and don't drink too much.
What does a Mystios like you think of a party like this?
This is going to be a long night. Party should be about vomiting up blood, not vomiting up poetry. These people are so clean.
If these guests aren't to your own unique tastes, then just focus on why you came here in the first place.
Thank you, Herodotus.
Now, if you'll excuse me, Pericles is here somewhere, and I need to prepare him. If he's alone, I'd tell him what your brother said.
Okay.
Agreed. Pericles needs to know. I'll stay here and look for clues.
Okay.
I hope they know something about your mother.
Zobaczymy! Jak to kilka zadań? Co oznacza kilka zadań? Informacje z Sofoklesa, z Alcibiadesa. Okej. Dzień dobry.
Face in Pericles' abode. That in itself is a remarkable thing. You must have seen me doing my impression of Cleon. I call it the Orange Ape. Tell me, what does it think? I am called many things. It isn't one of them.
What do you call yourself then? Creature of many names?
Cassandra.
I wouldn't peg you as a Cassandra, but never mind. I'm Aristophanes, and this man is Euripides. Oh, go on, introduce yourself.
I'm Euripides.
For a playwright, you're not much for words.
Good men lead quiet lives, as old Euripides likes to say.
Don't you, Euripides?
Now, if you'll excuse us, I was just about to dazzle this old dog with my impression of Pericles. I call it the wooden board.
The man is your host.
Under every stone hides a politician, I always say. And Pericles is no different.
Okay. Oliwa? Po co mi oliwa? Cześć.
I suppose you've come in here to mock me for my fight with Euripides.
Spare me. I'm only looking for clues to help me find a Spartan woman.
A Spartan woman in Athens. Sounds intriguing. Though, if you expect me to notice someone other than myself, you expect too much.
Yuki boots!
You could talk to Euripides. He's the second most worldly man here. That ridiculous Xanthodontus exothalmic Morozov. But he doesn't talk without a drink.
Okay.
I have no idea what that meant.
No, you don't.
So we get him drunk and he talks. He sounds more Argive than Athenian.
Impressive foreigner. Epipedis is from Argos.
Right.
If nothing else, this party could use the help.
You need to pick the right wine for this task. The kitchen should have what you need. Let me know when Epipedis is done in.
Okay.
Slip away unseen.
How do you know Pericles?
I believe you mean to ask me, how does Pericles know you? I'm the greatest dramatist in the land, mentor to Epipedis. Lover of Asclepios, father of theater, and so on, and so on.
I'm sure it's a real honor to have you hiding in his kitchen. You're awfully worked up over Epipedis. Are you sure you're just friends?
I'm never just anything, foreigner. Though I confess, Epipedis and I hold a bond deeper than brotherhood. Why he slams it with a banal young plaything, Aristophanes, I will never know.
Sorry.
I'll get the wine.
Wonderful. Now, if you want some friendly advice, Aristophanes cannot stand sweet wine. I've seen what it can do to him. Absolutely, horrifyingly, delightful.
It wouldn't be a party without someone losing their stomach. I'll let you know if your plan worked.
Ej, to jest takie zabawne. Ej, masz wino, dobra?
Say for that arrogant playwright. I don't see many distinguished guests in here. Can I help you with something? I'm here for your sweet wine. Yes, take it. But get out of my kitchen. I'm very busy, you know.
Okay.
How's Epipedis? Drunk, I hope.
Jeszcze nie.
I'll get the wine.
Wonderful. Now, if you want some friendly advice, Aristophanes cannot stand sweet wine. I've seen what it can do to him. Absolutely, horrifyingly, delightful.
It wouldn't be a party without someone losing their stomach. I'll let you know if your plan worked.
Okay. Mam dla panów wino.
It's come back for more. Care to see my impression of Protagoras? I call it the flapping bladder.
I'm sure she wouldn't.
When I need to relax, I start to fight.
Quickly, bring him some wine so that he might say something clever.
After my argument with Sophocles, I think I'd rather keep my head clear.
I'm only here because I'm searching for someone.
And yet it gave us the distinct impression it was here to fill our wine. Let's focus on that first, shall we?
I'm Pericles' new servant. I'd be happy to bring some wine.
An Athenian servant, you, and these are wine-pouring muscles.
I was a rower on Pericles' ship, where he took pity on me. Now I pour wine for people who question my word. And his.
Questioning, I...
Let's conjure Dionysus, shall we?
Okay. Lay.
This is pure swill, amateur. In my day, this would be considered nectar of the gods. Another round.
Okay, odpowiedz na moje pytania.
Pericles has invited all of you here for some reason.
Either we dine here and praise Pericles, or we dine with Cleon. But Cleon has all the charm of a typical politician. A horrible voice, bad breathing, and vulgar manners.
Cześć, Zerkas. Dobranoc, Arleto.
Ready for more?
Yeah, I can hardly stomach this pig's piss.
I could outdrink both of you with one hand. Let's have some more.
Why don't you just apologize to Sophocles?
It's he who should apologize to you.
Sophocles is a friend, and one good friend is worth an entire family. He just needs time to recover from his outburst.
Co tam u mnie? Streamuję. Został mi jeszcze jeden egzamin w sesji, który mam w przyszłym tygodniu. Tak to wszystko pozaliczane. Poprawiłam też ten egzamin z pierwszego semestru, także jestem na czysto ze wszystkim. No i co, no, gdzieś tam coś tam pracuję. Za marne pieniądze, ale rzuciłam pracę tuż przed epidemią, pandemią. I cóż, szukanie nowej pracy w tym klimacie jest trudne. Ale najważniejsze, że coś tam mam i kasa jakaś jest. A tak to, cóż, dobrze się bawię na granie w gry. Psy się pospały. Jak chcecie, to mogę wam to pokazać. Takie śpiące suki.
You ready for another? This wine is terrible.
You, I like you. Who brought you here?
I brought myself. I'm on the trail of a woman who fled Sparta a long time ago.
Fled? Why?
She lost two children. She had no choice.
She fled to
heal Molochu.
Every Pyrrhus, ride her into a plane.
I've heard Spartan mothers go to a sanctuary in Argolis to beg Asclepios for his divine pity. I should know, it's my home.
After what she went through, I'm not sure she'd trust priests.
Oh, then she sought my friend, Hippocrates. He's a physician. Best of the best. He still keeps his office in Argos. If she went to him for help, there's no doubt he'd have given it.
Okay.
I love getting drunk and singing. Come back if you want to sing with me.
I'll think about it. Hippocrates in Argos. Here I come.
Mogę z wami pośpiewać?
Dionysos, there you are. Everyone else here is boring. Let's play a singing game. You like to sing? You like to sing.
What did you have in mind?
One of us will sing, then the other, and then back again. We'll take turns making verses, and whoever makes the best is the winner.
Let's do this.
I want to play too, but who should start?
I think you should, Aristophanes.
Fine, fine. But let's do a good one.
A battle song?
Is there any other kind?
The flick of a limb comes Aspasia's whim, and Pericles' walls aim to contain us all within.
The Spartan hordes outside eat your cattle and children alive. They dance at your walls, they don't rain, but they squall.
Pericles guarantees death for us all.
Oh, so bring your merchants and bring their butlers. If they be sons, they bring their fathers. This is war, war, war.
Bring your murderers to the crimson quiver. Bring the helots if they be spillers. It is war, war, war.
Without our fathers or mothers, we rose straight to Hades, or the belly of Milos. We are alone, and so we row. For a short life, we row, row, row.
To mi nie wyszło.
The stupid sweepers, the genius teachers, all just meats and juice and liver.
So grab your spears and grab your daggers, plunge them deep in, heroes they'll make us. This is war, war, war. This is war, war, war.
War, war.
You're
straszne!
You should act in my place.
Here, take this to remember the occasion. This party has turned out much better than I ever could have expected.
To było dobre. Dzień dobry.
How's everybody's? Drunk, I hope.
You can stop hiding in here. Everybody's won't notice you coming out. He won't notice anything.
Hiding? Heed this. War has come to Athens. First they take our homes, then they take our heads. I intend to be found with at least my dignity intact. Or what's left of it anyway. If you see Pericles, tell him I said thank you for another colorful evening.
Okej. To nie było miłe, ale było cudowne. I ten konkurs śpiewacki. Tak. Ja mam... Zabrali mi wszystko. Nie. Dobra, wiem, że nie mogę się przebrać, ale krzyczało na mnie. A, 25 poziom już. Jezu, jak to leci. O, czy ja mam jakiegoś fajnego skilla tutaj? To wygląda jak fajna rzecz. I chcę to przypisać, ale... I chciałam jeszcze jedną rzecz zrobić. Zaznaczyć sobie zadanko. Oliwa i miłość. Czy będę romansować z Alcybiadesem? To tak trochę wygląda. Dobrze, dobrze. Zróbmy to. Sorry. Rozpycham się, sorry. Kim wy jesteście?
Change the subject again. I'm looking for someone, a Spartan woman.
Spartan? Hopefully she's dead in the gutters. It's better than those mongrels deserve.
Okay. Z nim się nie dogadam.
Even if you saw her with your own eyes, would you believe her existence to be true?
This is getting nowhere. Forget it.
If you don't want to discuss that, then what?
If you're an ally of Cleon, why would Pericles invite you?
You're not from Athens, outsider. Here, we keep our enemies closest of all.
Okay.
Why isn't Aspasia here?
Can you be certain she isn't? To observe her presence is still no guarantee.
Protagorasie!
Just like her to cower in the shadows while we stand out here.
Okay.
This has been useless. Kiere.
Kiere. No dobra. A z nimi nie gadałam, nie?
Yes, you come and talk to this infuriating air blooder. I've had my fill.
Perhaps later. First, explain to me your point again.
Chodźmy do Alcybiadesa. Bardzo możliwe, że on w tej chwili się właśnie z kimś zabawia. Także nie wiem, czy chcę tam po prostu tak wchodzić. Ale wejdźmy.
Her. She likes to watch. Look at you. can see why Pericles has taken such an interest in you. Did you come to join us?
It sounded like someone was in pain.
Well, it can sometimes be hard to distinguish between sounds of pleasure and pain. Had I known you were going to knock, I would have left my door wide open for you.
Okay.
I thought this party was tame, even by Athenian standards. Until now.
Let them have their meeting of the minds. I'm more interested in meeting other parts.
Okay, we're out of oil again.
Ali?
You know they like you when they give you a pet name. There's more olive oil in the kitchen, but Aspasia keeps complaining about me walking unencumbered through her symposiums.
You mean naked?
It sounds so good when you say it.
I only came to the symposium to find someone.
Sounds like we can help each other then, doesn't it? You fetch us a bit of oil, I help you find who you're looking for. Maybe they're in here.
She's not in there.
I think I'll check all the same.
Mom, Oliva.
I come bearing gifts.
We're saved! Today, these women grieved for their sons, and these men worked the wall. But tonight, we forget all of that. Let's have some fun! What do you say? Care to join us?
Jakiś czas temu obiecałam wam jedną rzecz. Korzystamy z każdej szansy. Woohoo!
You'll have to help me strip off these uncomfortable Athenian robes.
Gladly. If you like, we can feed them to the goat.
There's another
Dobra.
It's time for you to help me, Ali. I'm looking for someone.
All business right until the end. I like that.
Focus. I'm looking for a woman who fled Sparta a long, long time ago.
Fled Sparta? No one flees Sparta. But let's pretend she did. If she were stupid, she'd be dead. If she were smart, she'd do what Aspasia did. She'd earn her independence. Mm-hmm. The smartest and most resourceful women I've ever met have been in Corinthia.
Mam wrażenie, że Alcybiades jest biseksualny po prostu. Jemu nie za... Raz dziewczynka, raz chłopaczek.
Play some sort of role in Corinth, but I assumed it was the same as any other city.
Oh, no. These women are unlike any other you'll meet. A force, and the only ones there with any smarts.
Ali! Come back inside!
Ooh, the celebration continues. When you reach Corinth, find Anthusa. No one goes in or out of the city without her knowing.
Okay.
Until we meet again, warrior.
Anthusa in Corinth. It's not much, but it's a start.
Okay. To było owocne. Niech on tam sobie zarywa do kogo chce. Co mi tam jest zabawnie. Dobra. Chodźmy do Periklisa. A nie, Sofokles? Sokrates, Boże.
The one who agrees that knowledge is most important.
I think we agreed our use of that knowledge couldn't be more different.
Ah, you remember. Perhaps our conversation can continue.
You really intend to use this young destruction to avoid the point being argued?
have been arguing a single point all night and no one has a black eye? You have my attention.
We're discussing the nature of rules. We're better to do so than here. I'll ask you the same question I asked Thrasymachos. Would you agree that the act of ruling is an art?
It is an art, as all worthy undertakings are. That is not up for argument.
Yet, medicine is for the betterment of the patient, and not the physician. Carpentry improves the building, not the builder. Then, is the art of ruling not for the betterment of the ruled rather than the ruler?
Don't be absurd!
I've seen enough of the world to know that there are no just rulers. Even Pericles is self-serving.
Is a Spartan general who brings order to his troops, thereby saving his own life, self-serving? I'm not sure that's the case.
Ruling a city and fighting in battle are different things.
By practicing the art of war, doesn't the general guarantee some of his troops a ferry ride to Hades, when a swift retreat would save all their lives?
You just said a general isn't self-serving when he brings order to his troops. Then you said he is self-serving because retreating would save the lives of his men? What are you trying to say?
I never tried to say anything.
No, yeah.
You just said those things.
I said the words, but I didn't say anything at all. I only attempted to gain your view on the matter.
Wasting your time. Aspasia.
Oh, jestem ciekawa tej kobiety. Jestem jej bardzo ciekawa. Bo ludzie mówią... Właśnie. Właśnie dlatego.
But notice your talent for debate. Well done.
Socrates is an interesting character.
Ah, Phoebe. Pericles has retired to the balcony already, has he? His ability to sneak off and sulk is second to none.
I can go get him and Cassandra can head. Everyone listens when she talks.
That'll be fine. Run along. Cassandra will be right behind you. Now, allow me to introduce myself. My name is Aspasia. I had to go to great lengths to cover up your work in Megaris.
I did what I had to, and I'd do it again. I make no apologies.
We do what we must to survive, and there's no shame in that. It's how you got here, how I got here. The clothes, they fit you well, I trust.
These may be the nicest clothes I've ever worn, but I feel a bit uncomfortable, to be honest.
You never really get used to them. It seems we have the attention of the entire room without a single eye being fixed on us. If you'd like to talk, do it now and do it discreetly.
Okay.
I've been searching for a woman named Mirini, my mother. I think she may be in danger, and my search brought me here.
What clues do you have to her whereabouts?
A physician named Hippocrates may have seen her in Argos.
He's a good man. If you find a woman named Agathe there, do let her know Aspasia sends her regards. What else?
Alcibiades gave me the name of a woman in Corinth.
I'm sure he did. My dear friend, Anthusa, is the only one I know who's enjoyed a life in Corinth through legitimate means. Mostly legitimate, anyway.
That's all I have.
There is another option. In a former life, when I needed something done or someone found, I contacted a friend. An admiral of a sort.
Oh.
What's his name?
Her name is Xenia. When we last spoke, she was in chaos. A word of caution. When you go to her, be on your guard. Sea life makes a monster out of most people.
Okay.
Thank you, Aspasia.
When you're done, return here. Together, we will find who you're looking for. Now do me a favor and get Pericles to come down here and greet his guests.
Dobrze. Dobrze. Pójdziemy. Nie tędy. Tu nie byłam. Może to będzie jakaś rozmowa się działa. Hej. A, to ty. Okej. Okay. Dobra. Kojarzę co. Tu. To musi być fajna sprawa. Takie tarasy. I no co sobie wychodzi człowiek na chłód. Na świeże powietrze. Latem można poleżeć w takiej altance. No tutaj. W ciągu dnia.
Send for you. No matter how you've dressed for my party, Phoebe shouldn't have let you in.
Aspasia told me to come find you. She wants you to come down to the party.
She says I don't interact with our guests enough. But these parties aren't for me. Technically, you're a guest. If you join Herodotus and me, that should be enough for her.
Kombinujesz.
You don't want to go downstairs, do you?
When your days are spent speaking in front of crowds, you begin to crave these moments of silence. Or as silent as I let it be, at least.
Phidias was awaiting trial, but you had me get him out of Athens. I figured you, of all people, would want to follow the law.
Phidias is a very dear friend. I didn't want to risk him being found guilty. And, of course, there were other threats.
So you knew?
I know he's delusional, but one day when you have a friend you'd do anything for, you'll understand.
Może taki dzień nadejdzie.
I don't understand why you had Anaxagoras ostracized. Socrates said he was your friend.
I won't risk the lives of those close to me if there's something I can do about it.
So you did this to protect him?
Anaxagoras understood my fears. 10 years may be a long time, but at least he'll be safe.
To nie tak, że nie można się spotykać ze swoją rodziną poza miastem, nie?
Why send Matiochos to the fishing district if it's dangerous?
I would never have sent him into danger willingly.
It seems you have many loyal friends.
My people are important to me.
Your life is in danger.
Yes, yes, Herodotus was saying. This cult doesn't worry me. I have my life threatened by far worse people every day. My true concern is Athens. I fear for her future.
The Spartans aren't your real concern, Pericles. The cult is coming, and they're bringing their strongest weapon.
Listen to her, Pericles. The Spartans are immediate. A cult's threat is ambiguous.
I'm related to one of the cult members, and I believe him when he says they're coming after you.
Sound counsel to consider. I'll be sure to let my men know, regardless.
Aspasia sent me to see what's taking you so long.
Tell Aspasia I'll be right there. I suppose this is where our conversation ends. Thank you again for helping me. My guests are able to help you in your search.
Time will tell.
Też mam nadzieję, bo wysłali mnie w 3 różne miejsca. Tak w sumie. No nic. Na czacie jest cicho, bo wszyscy śpią jak licho. Muminki. Dzień dobry.
conversation. I think that's the most talking I've ever done.
See? You didn't need the weapon after all. Are you leaving?
Chodźmy.
I've had enough Athenian hospitality to last me a lifetime.
You get used to it. It's nice.
Cieszę się, że z Phoebe jest wszystko ok. Z Phoebe. Bo Phoebe to mój koń. Argolida i Hipokrates?
There is a physician in Argolis that may be able to help me.
You're sick? You've never been sick.
No, though, I'm fine. I just need to talk to him.
Okay, good. It would be weird if you were sick. Before you go, I heard something from Aspasia about Kefalonia.
What is it?
She said there was some sort of plague. You don't think... My friend, the blood fever.
Don't think like that. Whatever happened on Kefalonia isn't our fault. I'll go myself and find out if this plague even happened, okay?
Okay. Thanks. I knew I could count on you.
Okay. Mam jakieś dużo zadań teraz, co? Trzy fabularne, trzy.
No, I'm happy here. And this isn't Kefalonia. That means you'll be back.
That's very true.
Plus, I really like working for Aspasia. She says she has a mission for me.
Okay.
I'll see you soon, Phoebe.
No dobra. Udało się. Zrobiliśmy rzeczy. Nie mam pojęcia, gdzie teraz iść. Wszędzie mogę. Bo mamy... Korynt. Mamy... Chaos. Mamy Argolida. I tak. Chaos jest tu. Argolida jest tu. I tu jest Korynt. Zaczęłabym może od Chaos? Jest najbliżej? Bo tu co? Tu prawie zwiedziałam wszystko. Nie chcę robić tych dodatkowych rzeczy. W sensie nie czuję potrzeby robienia ich. Znajdź swój statek. To tu jest, okej. No i co? I zaczniemy od Chaos. W Argolicie też mam jakieś zadanie, nie? O. Atlantyda? Serio? To też są jakieś nowe rzeczy. Okej. Ten lew nemejski to tam sobie podnosi poziom z czasem. Ciekawe. No dobra. Chaos. Może ja sobie też porobię. Ale myślę, że na dzisiaj będziemy kończyć. W poniedziałek pociągniemy dalej sobie tego asesyna. Pozwiedzamy rzeczy, porobimy rzeczy. Nie mam w sumie pojęcia, na jakim etapie jestem fabuły. Podejrzewam, że nie jest zbyt dalekim. Trzydzieści sześć godzin prawie mam w grze. Fajno. Nie ma procent, nie ma. No dobra. W sumie sobie to jeszcze sprawdzę. Okej. Z fabuły głównej... To jest 25. zadanie. Na 72? Coś takiego? Mogłam się pomylić w liczeniu. Czyli właściwie 1/3 gry. 90 godzin? 90 godzin. Serio. Który to był stream? Osiemnasty. To będzie długa przygoda. Jeszcze z przerwami, także podejrzewam, że gdzieś tak do końca roku. Nie no, żartuję. Zobaczymy. Na razie takie granie z przerwami mi odpowiada. Czyli, że tam robię, nie wiem, kilka streamów i potem sobie gram w coś innego. To mi bardzo pasuje. Bo się zdążę stęsknić za tą grą, ale jeszcze jej nie odłożę, tak, w ogóle. No jednak robienie głównej fabuły jest ważne. Bo jest ciekawa. Także tak. Jutro na kanale pojawi się drugi odcinek z Harry'ego Pottera. W przyszłym tygodniu nie mam pojęcia, bo mam właściwie Summer in Mara nagrane. Jutro będę musiała wyłapać chwilę i skończyć na Versonga. I coś zobaczyć. Nie wiem, sprawdzimy. Jak to wyjdzie. Wszystko. W każdym razie, ja na dzisiaj Wam bardzo serdecznie dziękuję. Słyszymy się na streamie w poniedziałek. Te 3 dni z demami były bardzo fajne. Dużo ciekawych, parę ciekawych gier się przewinęło zdecydowanie i... było śmiesznie. A w poniedziałek wracamy dalej do tego, do Asasynka sobie. A nad odcinkami się jeszcze zastanowię, co tam mogłabym zrobić i wykombinować. Cóż, dzięki wielkie za dzisiaj. Trzymajcie się, pa pa!